Sincerely yours, XO, XO.
Three meals for this week. The first one I'm gonna try is cheesy smothered mushroom chicken, which that looks so good, y'all. Look at them potatoes and the carrots. This is gonna be good. Then we've got hoisin glazed pork tenderloin, which I might substitute the pork with chicken breast. As you can see, they always give you, they give you like a substitution, you know, recipe on the bottom if you're not gonna use the actual meat that they give you. So we can try this. That looks really, really good. I like the green beans and the rice. Then lastly, this is caramelized onion Swiss burgers. This probably gonna be like my, this gonna be the best meal out of all three. I think I love a good burger and some fries. So for today's lunch, I think I'm gonna go let Sin pick which lunch we should try. Yay! You like it?
Yes, this is the best restaurant in the whole wide world.
Okay, lunch for today is hoisin glazed pork tenderloin, but I'm actually going to substitute the pork for chicken breast. But it comes with green beans, rice, and this really nice like sauce, sriracha mayo sauce. So I'm about to get ready to chef this up for lunch.
Mm-hmm.